He's fought out of it.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow, this changes everything.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
Ow. Ooh. He's really taking over this match now.
He's still in this one. Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Watch out here.
Just toying with the competition a little.
He's still in this one. Oh!
Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done. And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow, this changes everything. I don't know what's gonna happen here.
The Rope Oklahoma Slam. So long, partner.
Yeah, adios, amigo.
Not today, too fast.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Man, a ferocious blow.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Cole, what do you got in mind?
Another superstar is joining in.
Oh, the more the merrier, I always say.
Look at him unloading with the Thaz press.
Where did this explosion of offense come from?
Not today, too fast.
Good night.
Ow. Ooh.
The range of emotions here is starting. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
I know. I mean, I got goosebumps. This match is going to be so unpredictable. I just can't wait.
He's fought out of it.
Oh, wow. He got him.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Here comes another superstar.
Oh, man, and it wouldn't surprise me at all if this guy was the last man standing.
Oh, that headlock's on tight.
An effective headlock can incapacitate the toughest competitors in WWE.
Yeah, if you're real.
Oh, he's coming back in.
Right to the kisser.
All right, looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Oh, look at this.
Oh, no! Massive damage done there.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been...
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Oh!
here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match. He's in full-on attack mode now.
There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot.
I think we know what... There it is. Fenwick got it.
That was absolutely devastating.
A sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat.
Staying on the attack. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings.
And he's still in this.
You witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here. Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
Oh, that was close. He's really clean house now.
Ow. Ooh, how impressive was that?
Oh, he's coming back in.
Oh! Look out! Look out! Oh, out of nowhere! Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
Remember, momentum in WWE.
He's still in this one.
Just making his presence felt there.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. That hand had a lot of force behind it.
He's fought out of it.
What's going to happen now?
Looking good so far. Not much damage, if any, has been absorbed.
This could be big.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow.
Uh-oh, the apron clothesline.
Oh, that really hurts.
He's been waiting for his chance to enter, and here it is.
Oh, Cole, this guy has a legitimate chance of winning this thing. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here. These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. Another competitor to enter the fray.
Whoa, look, this guy means business, Michael.
He's still in this one.
Is this it? Looks like another check in the win column. Boy, he's really done his homework for this match.
Look out.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole?
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
The action is fast and furious here in this colossal 30-person contest.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing.
Quick thinking to avoid that. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's fought out of it.
Wow!
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Oh, out of nowhere!
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Uh-oh.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding. That shot came out of nowhere.
And the crowd rises to their feet to see who it will be.
Oh, look. If you want any hope of winning this thing, stay away from this guy.
And they pushed him out. They got him out.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Each and every one of these.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Look out.
We've got another superstar entering the match.
And there's a good chance we're looking at the man who will take this thing, Cole. Look at this guy.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. I gotta tell you,
and he's still in this.
Is he out?
No, he made it back in. He's in big trouble.